The Coyotes have dropped four straight games on the road, and that streak won't easily be snapped at Amalie Arena. The Lightning have won 9 of their last 11 on home ice and have owned the Yotes in recent years with a mark of 12-3-1 against them in their last 16 meetings.
Center into that zone, leaving it for Killorn. Looks for the shot, hit the post, they score! Stamkos, I believe, jammed it in as it deflected behind Domingue off the goalpost to open the scoring.
And that's how quick Steven Stamkos is. You leave him alone just for a second, and Dahlbeck found out exactly what happened.
Chat with Paul at the intermission. Over the years, Dave Tippett coached teams. They do not go away. Here's a wraparound. Vasilevskiy, two stops on Martinuk, and he gets a whistle. This one only down on one knee. Mikhail Bodker, he's got Reeder racing to the net. Drops it instead. Martin finds the extra man. Ed Canott with a shot. It's stopped there by Vasilevskiy.
Schuster comes down low. Back out high. Marchessault rips one. Glove save, Louis Domingue.
Well, Louis Domingue been saying his name a lot here tonight.
The pass to Johnson. He might add a little room. Feeds it through Pallad, cutting it, shooting, and he tried to go top corner. He lifted it over the crossbar. He was in tight on Domingue. Bodker steps off the boards to hand it off to Murphy. Now to Doan, who's at a point position with a shot blocked by Paquette. Paquette racing, 10 seconds to go. Cedric Paquette in on goal. Save Domingue. However, we get a penalty shot awarded to Paquette as Doan checked it from behind. Now has a chance to score in his first penalty shot of his career. 4.7 seconds to go in the period. And here comes Paquette against Louis Domingue. Paquette slowly scores!
Changes speeds, a couple of little fakes. But right here, he goes right up under the bar. That's always the key.
Goes in behind it. Duclair back out high. Cut off. Brister, hit a body, and a shot glove save here, Vasilevskiy on Domi.
Man, does Vasilevskiy ever look calm? Good, Martin handled a little quiet.
Shot and goal! Right off the faceoff, and it's Michael Stone!
I'm sure if this goes off of a body, Captain Shane Doan wins that draw. But that was ripped.
Hansel, Hedman on his back. Work free. Duclair has it. Open man in the slot. Murphy with a shot. Save Vasilevskiy. A great save. And the puck knocked down with a high stick. We get play halted as it's covered by Vasilevskiy. Caught up to, though, by Alex Killorn. Picked up by Bodker. Beating it back to Stone. Ekman Larson. Stamkos out on it. There's a shot. It's shrugged off by Strawman. 2 seconds to go. Time for one more try. That's blocked by Carl. The horn sounds.
The Bolts earn a 2-1 win, their fourth in a row, and improved to 13-3-1 against Arizona in their last 17 meetings. Steven Stamkos scored his 26th of the season to extend his goal streak to 4 games, 3 shy of his career high of 7, which he established back in 2010. Arizona's road losing streak reaches 5 straight games as Jordan Martinook scored the lone goal for the Yotes.